old farm. Is this where he's supposed to meet me? Save. Thank you.
Finally, some fun.
Oh, God. I don't want fun with you. You know what? I'm beginning to love the ghostly wolf spell.
You fucking scum! You'll pay for it!
No one kills my ghostly wolf and gets away with it. Oh, it's increased my, I'm getting so close to being killed so many times, but I'm loving it! I'm telling you. Wrong menu. Yeah, I know. Hold up. Ow! Sorry. She really hurt you there. Oh, some whole wheat. So what goodies did she have? Riddled or rattled robe of magic regeneration. Spell tome for counter. Creatures and humans once take 7 magic damage for 5 points in psionics and stagger if they cast a spell. Only be used again after 11 seconds. Oh, and another staff of flames. Sweet. I can harvest spring grass. Giant ball of hay. I can't pick that up? Look, it says the what? The nameless one. Arc Doppelback? So is that it? The book's gone. Oh, it fell. Oh, The Butcher of Arc, Volume 2. Now I can pick it up. Read all volumes. Two out of something. You guys want to pause and stuff and read it, you can. But I'll be making my own separate, you know, let's read the Book of Enderal videos. Looks like quite a story. The Nameless One. Could be an ode to Planescape Torment. Oh, just a bunch of nails. Oh. Things are, like, off, aren't they? They're, like, not... Oops. Didn't mean to do that. I'll take some wine. Someone else dead. Another wild mage? Oh, this is where... Oh, no, I killed her already. Never mind, I didn't realize... I was in somewhere else. Yeah, I walked in here. G- Glad we killed those stupid wolves. Oh, that was so annoying. Learning book plus one memory point. Another potion. Oh, and a chest. Petty soul gem and one filled with petty. Potion of the fingersmith. Oh, take all that. Iron boots, sure. Leather arm protectors. Is that the same as gauntlets? Plus three. What do I have now? Old Vagrant Gauntlets, okay. That's good. I need armor. Much for a blueprint for an iron sword. And another spell tome for summon Ghostly Wolf. I wonder if it's an improved Ghostly Wolf. Probably not. Same, level 4, 90 seconds. I'm really enjoying it. Yes. Summon things. Go forth and vanquish my enemies. While they stand atop the hot, high places where the enemy cannot reach. I don't like dying. Oh, look at this. Set of the Rat Catcher, Silent Step of the Rat Catcher. One-handed attacks do 3% more damage, increases health regeneration speed by 6 points. And armor is 11. Plus 1 of what we have. Oh, I should be wearing that, shouldn't I? Over my iron boots. Still heavy armor, but hey. Health regeneration is good. I really want to make it to my destination. But there are many things in the way of that happening. Cool. Silver M4. I'll just take this stuff. I just don't want anything else to attack me. I'm just trying to find my way to this. I need to go that way, I think. Am I facing it? Well, that's that way. So then what's this way? Alright, that's where I want to go. I'm not far, right? No. Just, I'm not trusting stuff. And end up being suddenly killed. It's over there. Oh, God. No more wolves. Making for higher ground here. Is that just one wolf? There's two. You know what? Yeah, attack that. Come on, my time's running out for the wolf. There were two, weren't there? I saw that root, I just have to kill this stupid thing. Oh, that's a bunny, I'm sorry. Oh well, we got roast rabbit. Rabbit's foot. Oh god. There's something else. Spider? Oh, I don't have the... Not too bad. Oh, good. Health. Give me health. And give me wolf claws or give me death. No, don't give me death. Hero menu, I know. I got 108. Good. And you fill my point. Oh, that's just a crab. I don't get any beef with you, crab. Can I wait? You have to search for a bed to rest. Oh god.
Traveler up ahead! Get up! Burn! Burn in the sun fire!
I'm having trouble moving around. Oh, it's another one! Kill that fool. Life potion. 15 points for 20 seconds. Lube oil? I don't want to know what these guys were doing with that. Oh. Small stash? Oh. Did I find this as a result of me being sneaky or something? They said if you found... if you're good at... lock picking or something, that you could find additional items. So I wonder if that's part of that. I mean, I haven't taken anything in that, so maybe that's... but maybe that is just part of the mechanic there. Lock pick, old iron arrow. Take another longbow. Leather boots. I'll sell this crap. Iron helmet. Dress. It's starting to get full though. Blueprint for iron gauntlets. I'll take more arrows. Health potion, mana potion. All that crap. Is this safe? Is there anything nearby? Let's save. And let's rest. How long would you like to rest? About 12 hours. Good night, wolf. Good night, cow, jumping over the wolf. Hopefully the sun will be up now. It is. Oh, cool, pheasant meat. So now we can actually see stuff. And watch out accordingly. I'm so close to this thing. Tell me more enemy. That's a wolf. Oh, that's a rat. Why do you stand up like when you're dead? What? How the hell does that work? Salmon! Did I take that? I guess so. Another one of these marks. I want to find all the marks. Mana potion. More arrows. A recipe for chimicum shock claws. A scribbled parchment. Let me read this recipe first and I'll look at that. Troll fat, void salts, fog sponge. Give shock damage to the claws. In wolf form, can only be used by lycanthropies, yeah. Counter. I'll take that. It's free. It doesn't use up learning points. Okay, well, so what's this? I've told Ladia that the bandits could become dangerous, but she will not leave this place. These bastards watch our house every night. Well, I guess they stopped just watching. They didn't want your chisel either. Surprised they didn't take more stuff out of your chest. Ah, dead person. Charred human flesh, how wonderful. Oh, they decided to burn you alive. How nice of them. I didn't see them at first, obviously. Alright, I'm really close to this thing. In fact, it's right there. What is that? Oh, salmon. Thank you. Key from Yero's strongbox. Diary. Okay, I'll take all that. Find the strongbox. Done. Tell Jaspar about Yero's life letters. Find the use for the key in Yero strongbox. Alright, let's read this stuff. I guess I'll call it an episode. Yero's diary, first letter.
Yesterday, when Syra and I sat under the old oak, she said something I can't get out of. The greatest peril in life is forgetting one's own ideals. These letters, the testimonies of my path, shall ensure that I don't. Letter 1, 8171 after starfall. Yesterday, a keeper came into the village to offer me a novitiate. Apparently, old Mother Ilana set forth the matter after she realized I was magically gifted.
I hope you guys can hear this.
Grateful as I am, the matter raises a strange train of thought. Maybe, in some grotesque way, it was good that my mother died that day. Why, you ask? Because it opened my eyes. Before, it was my only wish to make father proud. Father, a fisherman. Now, I cannot help but feel anger observing village folk around me. Day in, day out, they follow the same routine. Wake up, work, carouse, and sleep. Is this all they want from life? Don't they too take note of the ills in this world and have the desire to change something? Only Sira is different. She understands what drives me, and she shares my dream of a better world. I told the Keeper that I will come, but only if she is granted an apprenticeship in Ark. Thank Malthus, he agreed. Yesterday, when Sira and I sat in the...
So it plays every time. That's interesting. I didn't know that would happen. Let's try to get away from all this noise. Have I... Pentas's house? I'm trying to get away from the noise. I don't want to start fighting Pentas. Requires a key. Actually trying to get somewhere semi-quiet to where you guys can hear him better. Where would you find Pentas's key? It's still noisy as hell over here. Just for now. Let's play the other two. That's the wrong menu. The voices are all the way up. So here, Yero's diary, second letter.
Letter 2, 8186.
Good, the music stopped.
15 years have passed since my last letter. Sira and I now live together in a small house in Ark. It's been 5 years since I undertook the holy trial, but despite what I thought, I did not join the military wing of the Order. Instead, I became a magister. Why? Because the children I teach will shape the future of this world, because there is enough bloodshed already. 2 weeks ago, the Trinchessa proved Sira's concept of the food bank. It obliges every wealthy citizen of Ark to pay a handful of pennies to the Order, with which the Order will provide a warm meal for the undercity dwellers once a week. Their reactions embittered me. The decree does not ask for much, yet they protested as though we threatened to take their homes. I will never understand people like them. As sad as this may sound, I am happy. My life provides me with a feeling of purpose, and I still have Sira at my side after all these years. It is strange, even though I know you will never read these lines, it almost feels as if through them I can speak to you. Sira, I love you.
Five years since he undertook the holy trial. So...
Alright. Yesterday,
just gonna look at this really
Sira
quick.
And I sat under the old oak. She said something I can't get out of my
Keep
head.
Her.
The greatest peril in life is forgetting one's own ideals. These letters, the testimonies of my path, shall ensure that I don't.
I hope I feel anger when observing the ocean.
8171 after Starfall. Yesterday, a keeper came into the village to offer...
Okay, I just want to look at that again. I was more distracted by figuring out how to make it louder for you guys can hear it, because I could barely hear it. Alright, third letter.
Sera is dead.
Hmm.
Killed by two undercity dwellers as she helped prepare the food bank. How swiftly these words are written. Yet how can I even remotely begin to express this pain, this void? Sera always said it helps to write, yet it doesn't. I sit here watching the ink dry and the letters form the words of a stranger in my own body. I am a stranger when I wake up in the morning. I am a stranger when the sun sets at dusk. I am a stranger when I lie in bed at night. The path condemns suicide as a crime, because we all have a purpose in this world. But what is mine? I look ahead and I see 30 winters of solitude. I look back and I see nothing but a trail of broken dreams. Our food bank caused brawls and murder in the Undercity. The rich forced the Trichessa to revoke the decree. So tell me, Malthus, is this my purpose? To fail? My thoughts are chaos and I'm too tired to continue writing.
Excellent voice acting. Gotta sigh. In Magister Yero's strongbox, I found a key adorned with the Order's crest. Perhaps I can find the lock it opens. Find the use of the key in Yero's strongbox. Alright, so Jesper is up here. He said he was going to meet me at a farm. Looks like he's just staying there for now. Next, I'm guess I'm going to talk to Yero, talk with Yero's childhood friend, Alfred. We'll return the effects back to where they were. Were they all the way up? Something like that. Almost all the way up. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode. Really enjoying this. Really challenging just to fight anything here. I want to find a better sword. I found better weapons, but not a better sword. Maces are so slow to use. I have to go out of it first. Okay. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode. And always, seek adventure.